It is one of the more challenging and complex engineering projects we've ever worked on, and we are very excited to be part of this important job right here in our own hometown. This is the transportation lifeline of four cities and two states. It's the Interstate 74 bridge. It crosses the Mississippi River, and it is the prime transportation hub for an area known as the Quad Cities.
The original bridge was designed for about 48,000 vehicles per day, and now we're up over 75,000 vehicles. The new bridge will be two spans and have four lanes in each direction. This is by far the largest project this area has ever seen. In fact, it's the first true arch bridge over the Mississippi.
This year, the flooding in the Midwest delayed our work in stretches because the water levels were too high or the river current became too strong. And sometimes winters make it too cold to work. So we have to make sure we have the safest possible work environment for our team.
Our responsibility on the project is geotechnical and material services. As part of the quality control, we are monitoring and testing the materials, specifically the concrete being used in construction of the bridge. By the time we're finished, we will have tested more than 100,000 cubic yards of concrete. We conduct our materials tests on site to assure that the concrete is meeting the proper specifications. One of the most critical jobs we do involves thermal control monitoring of the concrete. On projects of this size, poured concrete generates a lot of heat. If the temperature differential across the structures is not maintained, thermal cracks could start to develop. One of the on-site Terracon engineers places remote sensors on each of the poured concrete structures to measure the temperature at the core, face, and top of the concrete. These sensors monitor temperatures 24 hours a day, every day of the year, and send out email reports which are checked by our team every few hours. If there are any problems, even at 2 in the morning, we're able to save our client time and money by making it possible to address any issues right away.
While this is the first project of its size that our office has been involved with, Terracon has a long history with major transportation projects across the U.S. Every project we do is important, but this one is also very personal. All of us, including our families, will be relying on this bridge for smooth, safe travel for many years to come.
For any project, big or small, routine or complex, Terracon is ready to help. Responsive, resourceful, reliable.